for like 3 hours now.
Well, Morty, that entirely depends on whether or not you have the mental capacity to pick something I would be willing to listen to.
Well, what about logic?
Logic?
You're not fucking with logic, bro? You know what I'm talking about?
Morty, calm down. Of course I love logic. Who doesn't like logic? I mean, you gotta be a fucking idiot if you don't like logic. But the question is, what logic are we talking about here?
Wait, what do you mean?
Well, are we talking about mixtape logic or album logic?
What does it matter? I mean, logic is logic.
Morty, it matters very much.
I don't know, Rick. I mean, album logic?
Morty, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to decline our request.
What? I mean, Grandpa Rick, are you saying you don't like logic albums?
Morty, if that's what I was trying to say, I would have said it. Don't come at me like a little punk-ass motherfucker. Don't try to come at me, Morty. I'm saying that he's got a plethora of music that varies from mood to mood, Morty. Okay? And I'm saying that I'm in a mood to turn some shit up, Morty. You know, I'm not in the mood for a message about how I can be whatever I want or, like equality and everybody and all that shit, all right? Just want to hear some fucking butt titties, throwing stacks on some ass. You know, just some good old fucking ATL style club rap, Morty.
Jeez, Rick. I mean, Logic, he turns stuff up on his albums too, Rick, you know? He turns shit up.
Morty, shut up. I'm simply implying, you know, I want some shit I can turn up on this ride to Clazablar planet in Sector G9, okay?
Right, jeez, okay.
So, you know, so meet me in the middle, Morty. You know, give me some of that Bobby Tarantino shit.
I don't make $20 million. I don't.
flex and being none.
Freeze.
At this point, it's coming none.
Freeze.
All your head has been a bud. You and the cops on the dentist, but I say my muscle, my kids gonna kick. Everyone know what they wanna do. Just as long as they. Daddy blew 20 million dollars. Me and the flex and being none. Me and the cops on my dentist, and nothing matter for the same in the college. Daddy just wanna be loved, just like everybody wanna be accepted. But somehow he had neglected me and my mama for all that attraction. No, I cannot for pedestrian. No, I cannot. Sold out like a motherfucker. This is wild. For those of you who don't know me, I go by the name of Logic. And I represent one thing. Does anybody know what that one thing is? I'm sorry, what I said, does anybody know what that one thing is? Peace, love, and positivity. Say it with me. Peace, love, and nah, scream that shit. Peace, love, and that's right. Now, before we get started, I want you guys to do me a favor, okay? Every single person in here that can hear me and see me, I want you guys to participate tonight, all right? I want you to have fun. If I tell you to scream and sing the lyrics, I want you to do that. If I tell you to jump, I want you to jump. If I tell you to put your hands up, I want you to put your hands up, okay? No too cool for school fuckboys allowed at my concert, goddammit. So, we're gonna start this participation challenge right now. Everybody from the front to the back, middle, left to right, side to side that can hear me, I want you to do me a favor, if you would please, and look to the person to your right. Wherever you are, just look to the person to your right. Even if you don't know, it might be a little awkward, you might see the back of somebody's head. It's all good. Now I want you to do me a favor, and please, wherever you are, look to the person to your left. Please, look to the person to your left. All right, now, whether you know those people or not, tonight they're your motherfucking family! And we're gonna take care of our family, okay? I want everybody to feel safe, happy, like you are welcome because you are, okay? No, 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 when I say okay, you say okay. Okay!
Okay!
Okay! Okay, I was gone for a minute, but I thought we had to say what? Say that couple better nowadays. Come on, I'ma show you motherfuckers how to act now. I'ma show them how to act. I'ma show you, I'ma show them how to act. I'm gonna piss a little Bobby, just a youngin' run around with his hands, have him run his hand, feeling like a rock motherfucker, bro. Body of a planet with the mind of a beast. Stuck on the television, I see the business.
to be black. And some black people look ashamed when I rap. Let my great granddaddy day take a break to the back. Everybody love,
everybody know.
Come on, let's go say. Everybody people, everybody need, everybody needs some. Everybody love, everybody know. Say.
Okay, so I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now.
One more time, sing it for.
Right down, just in a game, but I'm not there. Hollywood, I was not down now. Just I'ma show you motherfuckers how to hide now. I'ma show them how to hide. Just I'ma show you baby.
Hands up,
I'ma show them how to hide.
In my pocket, and I come to perform, and I forget. Look at this. I'm so, it's so annoying. Look at this. It's in my pocket. Let's get in there. I hate this. No, I'm just kidding. There actually is something in my pocket. I swear. Let me get it. I'm getting it. Look, and you can tell by the way I'm holding my hand that there's. See, look, see, there it goes right there. All right, next song.
the killing spree. All the things they wanted me to be. It's everything that I like.
I'm not a
How y'all feeling out there? You feeling good? Are you tired? Are you sure? Do you want to go home? No, when I said, do you want to go home, he said, fuck you. Do you want to go home? Say it with your chest. Do you want to go home? Yo, what happened to all the peace, love, and positivity from like 10 minutes ago? What the fuck? What the fuck? No, I'm just kidding. All right, good. This is awesome. Look at all these people in the front row. Look at this. All right, my man's right here. Yeah. What's your name? Jordan. Nice. One of my best friends in the world's name is Jordan. My security guard keeps me safe. Make some noise for Jordan. Jordan, how old are you? 12, in the front row, killing it. Look at this handsome little motherfucker right here. You better get all the bitches tonight, Jordan.
Goddamn!
I'm kidding. Hey, Jordan, let me ask you a question, though, for real. What's your favorite holiday? Your birthday? Every time I ask the kids, they always say, oh, you know what? And that's the best. All right, what's your second favorite holiday? Christmas? Me too.
See the blazing Yule before us. Fa la 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 la. Strike the harp and join the chorus. Fa la 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 la. Follow me in every measure. Fa la 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 la. What a gem of Yuletide treasure. Fa la 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 la.
But wait, listen. If you know that song, put your hands up. Alright, I want all my fans out there, I don't want you to just scream the lyrics. I want you to scream the ad-libs as loud as you possibly can.
Say
it. Say it. Louder. Louder.
Say they don't know my name until it fades. Hey. 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 Hey.
did the VMAs here, right? Yeah. Damn, I did the VMAs here. I did Jingle Ball here. I saw the fucking Weekend here. And now I'm in this motherfucker right now. All right, I'm curious. Everybody in this room that has either spoken to me personally or like shaken my hand, make some noise. That's a lot of fucking people. One more time, make some noise. If we don't. Oh my God, it's Lindahl's family. Little Johnny Lindahl's family. Look at all these people. Once again, make some noise if I know you. I'm trying to find everyone. Oh! Yeah, I see you, guy. This is dope. Oh, it's Mouth. You guys ever see my Instagram? You see Mouth? Where's my neighbors? Where's the Brombers at? Where are they? Where? There they are! My neighbors. Where's your parents? Oh, right there. Are you guys drunk yet? Getting there? Fuck yeah. Make some noise for all the people I love, goddammit. What's up?
Say hell yeah!
Yeah.
Everybody make some motherfucking noise.
Boy, fucking dancing. need to get lost. Fuck a pill, only another pain, but you know how I stash it. I ain't talking about your pocket, no, I am only talking about the mind. When I can't up, it's combined with the mind. It be like everything you see dizzy now. Smoking that golden stay, everything going great. Got a lot of mind, not a single complaint. Stack of money in a bank. This that rap back and that tele game. Ain't know the face and ain't know the name. Was a married man with a bad wife, never fucked around, let's just pay Jay. Come play the game. It never does. This ain't my flow. Y'all want for every occasion. Living the lesson, my life is amazing. Plus higher. Hands up one more time. Come on.
Hey, Rhetoric.
Yeah, man?
Let me ask you a question, bro.
Yeah, go ahead.
What do you like to do after you smoke pot, man?
Honestly, dude? Probably just watch Rick and Morty, man.
Oh, nice.
What about you, Stoney Bob?
I don't know, this guy didn't like that comment. He shook his head. He was like, fuck Rick and Morty.
Why?
It's okay. Everybody has their opinion, that's fine. You know what I like to do after I smoke weed?
What's that, Stoney Bob?
Yo, this girl's holding up a sign of Hank Hill and it says, damn it, Bobby! Oh, man. After I smoke weed, I like to play video games! I'm about to go 5 rounds right now in Street Fight. Now typically, listen to me, I pick someone from the audience, but tonight is a special night. Tonight, I'm calling out the man who always talks shit on me, who says he thinks he can kick my ass in front of his hometown here, okay? That's not true. The man who created this shirt, okay? Fuck the wall, first of all. My best friend and security guard, Big Pepe. Make some noise for Pepe! Anything you want to say?
We got LeBron James.
All right, 5 rounds going down. Here we go.
Okay.
Zoom in on that. Sing it. Yo, zoom in on the back of my shirt. Let me see this shit. Zoom in on this. Wait, hold on. Can you see it? Am I see it? Can you see it? Fuck yeah. That's right. Alrighty. Even though Pepe is amazing, keeps me safe and made this awesome shirt, he still got fucking rocked. Come on. Come on, you better participate. Body of a boy making big noise, playing in the streets, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Turn these lights on. Let me see this beautiful crowd. So this next song that I'm about to do, this is just about to be pretty fun. This next song I'm about to do, I've never performed before. Because it's a song that isn't out, and I'm gonna be dropping it this week. New single. Let's just have some fun. Let's not get too into it. Let's just play this shit.
And maybe one day you'll be wiser.
We about to take over the world with this shit.
Cause maybe one day you'll be further from here.
Listen to these lyrics, y'all. You ever wonder what it means to make a bomb in the knees and finally attain your dreams on a come up with a run up on the world? I mean, I've been at it since a teen, since a young get this cream. Work and sacrifice, but now I don't know what I mean. Most of these rappers ain't got no class like bomb threats. It being illness and disease, this the onset. And it don't matter where you at, if you white, if you black, if you rich or you poor, we gon' always want more. But one thing I can be, as long as I got the floor, I'ma use this power to paint a picture of unity. Yeah, I'm putting it out with an energy like it's two of me. Fuck the lights and the cameras right now, it's just you and me. One day, I'll be richer than I was before. One day, I'ma have enough money to buy the store. One day, like I said, I just said, you know I'm finna do it mine. You on the road to success, I took the highway. Hands up!
Cause maybe one day I'll be further from here. Put all of my faith into mine.
That's some positive ass vibes right there, I'll tell you that. That song right there, man, that's for anybody who just, you know, needs that little extra push. Cause I know I did, and I wish I had a song like that motivating me to be the best fucking me that I can, saying fuck all the haters who tell you you won't ever be shit. That's who I make this music for. I mean, I make this music for you guys. And I love to create all music. Like that shit, that's some like top 40 fucking pop radio message for the whole world. And you know we got the boom bap shit, and the trap shit, and the piano shit, the singing shit. We make fucking music, man. That's what I do. That's what we do. So don't let nobody, look, they trying to put me in a box, but my talent put me in a mansion. You hear what I'm saying? Anyway, so for Twitter, that song is called One Day featuring Ryan Tedder.
The logic is motherfucking paid.
God damn, bro. That's pretty hilarious. Anyway, enough of the feel-good shit. Let's just bring it down. Bring it a little down. Just a little more with the lights rolling. Just go. Just go. Just go. Just go.
Everybody know I be, yeah. Yeah.
Hands up.
Everybody know I be in the club VIP. Sang not me. Oh girl, wanna fuck me? Yeah, she fine. I'ma give it that D. I went to homies IV. Sippin' on something, no shit. I might need an IV. Permanently.
Come on.
Permanently.
This is up.
Hey, goddamn these bitches is thirsty. They see a rapper, but they ignore the man. I ain't talk about musicians, you stupid bitch. Talk about what's on my head. Bitch, I've been at it in it for a minute. It's all been a part of my plan.
Hey.
So millions of records before the radio. Damn, it feels good to be a man.
Hey,
everybody know I be in a club VIP. Sign on me, old girl wanna fuck me. Yes, she's fine.
Wait. What the fuck y'all doing? Where's their energy at, man? What are y'all doing? What is this shit? Y'all, it's that, wait, wait, hold up. Are we in LA? Because New York City was killing it. That was the best of the whole. You know what, matter of fact? Fuck this shit. Show's over. Y'all being whack as fuck. I'm out. Fuck all this. Fuck that.
Chill. I got a question. You guys having a good time?
Yeah.
Some of you guys are shy. You having a good time?
Yeah.
All right. I think you're killing it. Make some noise for yourselves, please. LA, are we family at this point? Are we family at this point, LA? Are we all family? Okay. Then as your family, I'm here to tell you, you got some damn relationship issues. This man just walked the fuck off your stage and you're chanting his name to come back. Not all of you, some of you booed, and I'm proud. But some of you don't know what to do. So on the count of three, we're gonna get a nice boo in. One, two, three. That's weak. That's hey, chill. Hey, stop. That was terrible. One, two, three! Stop, man. Stop. I need soul. One, two, three! Okay. Now do you wanna go home? In this house, family, we say fuck you. Do you wanna go home? Let's even fuck it up more. Put a smile on your face. Do you wanna go home? Chill. A boo would have been A-okay. But now that we got that issue out, therapy session was good. Now it's time to chant his name. One, two, three. Logic. Logic.
Logic. Logic. Logic. Logic.
I'm so proud.
Logic.
I don't know, man. I just, you know, I'm just out here giving it my all. You guys are just kind of just being weak. So, I don't know. I mean, should I move from LA if you're not going to sing my lyrics loud? Yeah, maybe. Well, I have a place there. We are in LA. Where are we? Oh, I'm sorry. I can't hear. Wait. I was, where are we? Sing this shit every motherfucking word. Let's go. It's your boy Roy.
Everybody know I be. Everybody know I be. Yeah.
I'ma let y'all sing this shit. Scream that, yeah. Motherfucker.
Everybody know I be in the club VIP.
Look.
Oh girl, what for me? Yeah, she fine.
One, two, three, let's get it!
but you're looking for the plug. Now, what a place am I here with your beautiful body, but I listen. Fuck up in the building in the night, running with my homies on. Mama tell me they're coming in. Now, I really gotta go, but they never know. Living life to the fullest, I gotta go, go for the bus in the. We got blow in the crib, in the kitchen, over dinner, sitting busy with the goddamn, what it feel like. Get it in the night, looking up, scared for my. Never had a heat, just a. When a guy go, like that, get between you and your breath, and the bitch on your back, like a jack. Why did mama breathe? Put it to the door, I get a lead. Gotta leave for the premises, tell me that my nemesis. No! Just stop, funny even kind of cops. You all for the money and the bitches and the drugs and the. Tell me why another body even gotta drop. Say shot on top for some shit that was.
LA makes it to the fucking massive. Underway after a deadly shooting. It's all unfolding in the 400 block of West Deer Park in 355. Our Montgomery County reporter joins us with the latest tonight.
Living life like this, hope little body never fight like this. Shove a motherfucker with a knife like this. Hundred pound of money and a night like. Run up in the crib, put a bullet in your crib. Got another gear, but I never had it. Yeah, say what?
Say what?
Say strap, but I hate it when I
take it out.
If you want it, I'ma lay it out. I'ma let a brother make it out. Every night when I pray about, when I pray about, I take it home. But I clean in the streets, even though I went
on the way.
I imagine a better life, where I never had a dead life.
Hit you with a
in the dead life. Son, I cracked in my own pops. Pushing this weight on my. If I sell a brick, I could buy your house.
If they find a key, they might not be.
But I take a chance, cause I need that shit, though. Say what? Take a chance, cause I need that shit, though. Get down and lay down. Hit you with your brother, you better stay down. Straight shots in the playground. Living how I'm living with the life that I'm giving. Anybody that try to hold me, I'm proud of them. Show me the enemy, and I'm a hit in a second. I'm gonna get him, I hit him with the venom.
Nah, this motherfucker out here trying to steal my job. Look at him. Look at him. Come here, CJ. Come here. Let's get this dude. Let's get him. What's your name? Ryan Garcia. Nice. Look at this kid. Let's get a nice. Boy, you look like me before I got swole like shit. Except you got thicker hair. Yeah, I get it. No, I'm just kidding. I traded my hairline for muscles. Are you ready, bro? Ready? You flexing?
Get down and lay down. Hit you with the brother, you better stay down. Straight shots in the playground. Living how I'm living with the life that I'm giving. Anybody that's riding with me, I'm riding with him. Show me the enemy and I'ma hit him the second I bit him. I get him and hit him with a venom. I don't need to pretend I would never do it. Look at you, man.
Really? You're just fucking it up right now. You are killing it right now, bro. One more time. One breath. All the way through. Here we go.
Get down and lay down, hit you with the river, you better stay down. Straight shots in the playground, living how I'm living with the life that I'm giving. Anybody that's riding with me, I'm riding with him. Show me that, let me get him, hit him the second of it. I get him, hit him with a venom. I don't need to tell him, I never do it. I do it, I've been through it. I do it for the street, for the fam, for the life. Anybody that's...
Woo! Make some noise for the young man. You guys having a good time so far? Do you want to go home? Now when I say do you want to go home, what do we say? Do you want to go home? You know, I'm loving it here, but first of all, I cannot believe that we fucking sold out the Forum. You know how crazy that is? So what's up, y'all? Next year, y'all gonna come see me at Staples as well? What's up? Maybe one day. No, I'm just kidding. Man, I'm having a good time. Look, honestly, it's so crazy. It's surreal to be here. Like, truly, man. I remember back in the day, especially me and Rhetoric, we used to, we would tour. We'd be in, like, minivans and compact cars just driving merchandise. My boy Slaydro, who's now my weed manager, used to slang our merchandise and spill cranberry juice on that shit. And now we're here, man. But it's been years and years. Like, truly, I owe my showmanship, I owe all that I've attained as a performer to DJ Rhetoric. Make some noise for Rhetoric, man. He's my other half, and he kills it. He kills it. Shout out to Jose and Maria Araujo right there. I love y'all. Hey. That's Pepe's parents. Make some noise for Big Pepe's parents. That's right. Let's give Pepe a little love. Pepe. Okay, wait, hold on. But we cannot forget my daughter, OG, Jordan. Jordan, come out here, motherfucker. Come on, walk out here, boy. That's my fucking brother, Jordan. Rhetoric's like, okay, back to me now, motherfucker.
Praise my name.
Praise my name. Nah, truly, man, he's been there through ups and downs in my career, my personal life, and he's always held me down. And something, he used to be a secretive motherfucker. He wouldn't know what'd be going on. He wouldn't share his personal details about dating or Sour Patch kids.
Oh, fuck.
But I'll tell you this, I've come to find out and understand that he is an amazing artist, singer, and producer himself, and I would be doing him a disservice if I didn't let him come out here and rock a song for the motherfucking Rat Pack. Let's do this shit.
Oh, what's up, Drew? My EP, man. LA, you guys having a good time with Logic? Come on, man, I know you got soul. You guys having a good time with Logic? So you mind if I, so, like you said, I wrote it and produced it, so I don't know if I want you to hear all the words or if I want you to rock out. I just want you to rock out. Can we rock out when this shit comes on? So when this hook comes in, you guys better go so fucking crazy. I better see hands going high. You're gonna feel it in that soul that I'm talking about. This song right here is called Shelter. It's really personal to me, so I'm really excited. I can't believe that the first time I'm playing it in LA is in the fucking Forum. I thought it'd be like the Troubadour or something. But this one's called Shelter. The line, but I keep on tripping. To what I've been, what I'm missing. Second and ninth, pip like Charles.
Sticking.
Second end of the clock just keeps on
ticking.
Stuck in my room and I don't wanna go outside. I can never feel alone with all these thoughts inside my mind. Call the doctor, cause it's Mr. Running High. Here to take over my life, 6 feet under my mind. Every day I wake up, just wanna keep on in my shell. Reality is calling, but now they're on my. I just wanna move on, have a place all to myself.
If I'm here right now, you ready to go crazy? Let's do it.
Step like a stick.
I like story time. Tell us more stories.
More stories. Before I dropped my debut album, Under Pressure, in 2014, I went to this piano store in Tarzana, in the valley, and I got a lesson. I got piano lessons. Well, I actually got one lesson. Because after the lesson, I quit. I met a really awesome young man, a great teacher, but I quit, and the reason I quit is because I was, I just was scared. I felt like, you know, I've been branded as a rapper, so I won't be able to do other things or, you know, tap into other genres of music or this or that. And for years, I kind of struggled with that. I was like, okay, I'm just gonna do this instead of that or this. And I just eventually learned that the reason that I wasn't trying to expand myself is because I was so scared about what other people would think. Like, and here's how, hey, Nick Huff, I love you, my guy. I just saw him, he's like, yes. Me and my boy Nick Huff has had so many conversations about this. And I was just so scared. I was like, okay, well, if I'm known just for, as a mixtape kind of rapper, I just gotta do mixtape shit or whatever the case may be. But no, man, I really said fuck that. And that's the reason to this day, I make the boom bap raw hip hop. We do the turn up trap shit. We make shit for the radio. We make shit for all lovers of music. Do you understand?
I do the things that I do for the people that love it, not the people that don't, so it shouldn't matter. So years later, I went back down to that very same piano store, met with that very same piano teacher, and he's still teaching me to this day. He's an incredible writer, producer, singer, and I have actually signed him to my record label, Elysium. He joins us here tonight. Make some noise for Kajo, please. Yeah, sings like an angel. Back in 2012, when I signed my deal to Def Jam Records, I moved from Maryland here to Los Angeles, California. And at the time, not a lot of producers were really fucking with me. There's a few. There's some people out there, homie DJ Dahi, Swift D, some dope producers. But there is one producer that on day one, before I met any of those guys, before anybody would really mess with me, one guy did. Okay, one of the greatest piano players I've ever seen, witnessed with my own eyes, an incredible writer, singer, or just everything. All the diehard fans will know this man as Kai from The Incredible True Story. Please make some noise for Kevin Randall. Now, it's enough story time. So I think that was what? Excuse me, what?
All of that, and you didn't tell my favorite story.
Once upon a time, there was a wizard.
A wizard.
What was this wizard's name?
Harry Potter.
Okay. Where was he? From
West Philadelphia, born and raised.
Was it Hogwarts is where he spent most of his days?
Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool.
Well, Draco Malfoy was acting a damn fool.
I don't fuck with nobody, what he would say to strangers.
Whilst in the same time trying to slither in the DMs of a young Hermione Granger.
But standing in the face of danger against all odds.
Was the one and only logic dubbed. The wizard of Oz.
Bitch, I can run out my city like I am the Wizard of Oz.
Tell him.
I don't do this shit for nothing but the family and the squad.
Somebody.
Money ain't everything. Tell me now, what's that money to a god? And they tell you money make you better than other than somebody.
Let's go.
Bitch, I can run
out
my city like I am the Wizard of Oz. I don't do this shit for nothing but the family and the squad. Money ain't everything. Tell me now, what's that money to a god? And they tell you money make you better than other than somebody. Took a fuck out of them bastards. Went back to my GED classes. I told me to stun their asses, but I'm finna stun their asses. Yeah, I'm finna stun their asses. Fast moving, I'm rapping the masses. From Maryland to Calabasas, it's on. All the sudden shit that's on my mind. Sing that shit. My girl said she wanna let me. Let's go. Hey, I'm way too the first to stand.
Hey, bro.
Increase the auto tune so y'all can feel it. Say, put that drink up in my cup and catch your vibe. That you may know a little better.
Okay.
I'm just playing. I ain't playing that shit.
Make my way downtown.
Oh shit. Let's go.
Years ago, when I was living in College Park, Maryland, where I'm from, I befriended somebody who was actually going to the University of Maryland at the time and would become one of my best friends in the world. Man, he was pre-med. He was gonna be a doctor until I said, quit college, fuck that shit. Let's go to Los Angeles, California, to follow our dreams. And he has produced every single mixtape and album I've ever done since. Including this song, which is unreleased. That's gonna be on an album, which will be a soundtrack for the novel that I've written, which is a work of fiction called Supermarket. And I can't wait for all my diehard fans to read that shit. I wouldn't be here on this stage or any stage without this man. I want you guys to give this dude just the most incredible round of applause. Make some noise for my brother Six! Louder than that! Louder than that! Now let's do this shit. Just like all the rest, suffering in disguise. Behind those beautiful eyes, lies, lies, and I just can't do it again. I just don't wanna pretend that it'll work in the end. Or if it don't, we'll be friends. My heart can't take no more. I'm sincerely sure, but if that shit was true, why in the hell am I singing for? A pretty young girl, doing pretty young things. She's a pretty young lady, pulling at my heartstrings. Pretty young girl, take my hand, I'll be your man. I said I'll be your man. I don't think you know all the things you do to me. It's new to me, it's all the things I've never known. It's all the things I've never known. That shorty, I ain't had no free time. Give her all my everything, ain't never had no me time. Too scared to commit, no, don't want no rewind. I can give a fuck what the world
things we find. I've been feeling shook, don't know where to look. Last girl got me sprung throughout my black book. I ain't got no Rolodex, but I ain't looking back though. I ain't jumping back up in the game, show me the back though. I ain't got no time for thoughts. That shit is a bad idea. I don't got no time for hoes. I only want a good girl who knows how to get wild with it. Start out shy with it, like she from the 312 till I hit it. Shorty know your limit, get up in it real good. I'm good, I'm good. And she's a pretty young girl, pretty young thing. She's a pretty young lady, pulling at my heartstrings. Pretty young girl, take my hand. I'll be a man. I said I'm a man. I don't think you know all the things you do to me. It's new to me. It's all the things I've never known before. I don't think you know all the things you do to me. It's new to me. It's all the things I've never known before.
Make some noise for Six, y'all! Let's do it! Pearl Jam version here. Hello, Pearl Jam version. I've been here. Slow down, brother.
Jesus.
Jesus. Shout out everybody, throw your hands up. Shout out everybody that I know in the crowd. I love you guys. Thank you for being here. It's your boy, Roy. Here we go.
I've been feeling so down, I think they should know now.
Paris.
I think they should know what's up.
Grayson.
That's that road I've been
Kevin.
Down, I know how it go down. I know
Roberts.
How it go now, what's up?
Come on.
I feel like I don't belong, I feel like my life is wrong. I feel like I don't know what's up.
Hey.
What's up?
Hey.
What's
hey.
Up?
Clues. I'm just here to spread the news. Everybody know.
Listen,
I ain't a saint to be white. I ain't a saint to be black. I ain't a saint to my beautiful Mexican wife. As a matter of, I know you fuck away. But I'm not scared of the people who tell me I do what you love, but don't ever wonder what it could be. But everybody know I'm good. Sometimes I miss a lot, but that's just the uneducated and never related. I feel like I'm fed and I'm out of my mind. Tell them, mama don't love me, daddy don't love me. Wonder why I'm trying to bubbly. You can be anything you wanna be. Set a person you don't wanna be. Let them hate, let them love. Wonder when I fuck up, but it's there like kiss. I'm gone. When that puss gonna shove. Maybe when I pull up, wonder when it cat in the glove. Blood, I just wanna be. Not a slave in the stereo. I'm alone in my room in the middle of the night. I don't have no words for the stereo. Oh man, I don't wanna be black and I wanna be. I just wanna be a man. I don't wanna be a Christian Muslim. Day straight up, I see a little bit. Never see by the gaze of a knee. But the color of my skin. It'll crack up a track in the harmony. I don't feel like I'm missing from all the living, all alone. Like a poor man in a home to come up. But I already have. My son, scream this shit. Say, black is beautiful. Be black and proud. Fuck everybody hating on me right now. Black and proud.
I'm
just as white as that Mona Lisa. I'm just as black as my cousin Keisha. I'm biracial, so praise black Jesus now. Maybe Jesus was black. Maybe Jesus had dread. Spider-Man should be black. I vote for Glover instead. Tell him
Glover instead.
Make some noise if you would vote for Donald Glover instead.
More,
come on.
More.
I hope
for so much.
One, two, let's get.
I've been feeling so down. I think they should know now. I think they should know what's up.
Come on.
Yes, they won't know me again. I know how it go down. I know how it go down. What's up?
I need you to make some noise for the black spider man.
that shit. Louder than that. Say. Let's go.
Oh, hey, I know you, this kid right here. Yeah, put your hand up. Yes. Where's your brother? Oh, yeah, you too. Come here. Come in the front real quick. Come on. Hurry up. Come on down. Okay. What was your name? One more time, little man. Anthony? And what's your brother's name? What is it? Lawrence. So last time I saw y'all was at Powerhouse, right? Yeah. And I saw y'all and this little man was killing it. Didn't I like, I shouted him out, right, in the crowd, and then I met you. Did I give you merch? No? Okay, well you get every piece of fucking merch tonight. All right? You and your brother. And don't y'all live, because I was like, where are you from? You said Inglewood, right? And I was like, oh, word? And I don't know if you had, maybe, no, I don't know if we had announced it yet, but I was like, I have a show, I'm playing at the Forum in Inglewood, so you're not gonna have to go far, and you didn't, and now you're here, about to get hooked up with a bunch of free shit. Make some noise for these beautiful black brothers right here. That's what I'm talking about. Now get back to your seats. All right. Well, I'm definitely gonna get, if you go over time, you get charged, so I'm gonna be paying some thousands of dollars tonight because I'm going over a little bit. Just a little bit.
Logic is motherfucking paid.
What the fuck? What else do you have over there? What do you have?
No, don't do them like that.
That's absurd.
Oh wait, that's the wrong bank.
What else?
Oh, I got important ones like
suck my dick. Oh my god.
It probably just
god damn! damn.
Yeah, okay, that's pretty funny. We got any fans in the crowd tonight? Any real diehard fans? No, there's no diehard fans. Not a single one. What's up, Joe? Nobody. Adnan. Let me see this. Okay, so there's this one. Yo, how many times have you seen me, Adnan? Your 17th time?
Jeez.
Oh my god.
God damn!
God damn is right. 17 times. Thank you for being an amazing fan. Thank you for taking the time. Thank you for traveling. Thank you for all of your love and support. You are why I make music. This is for you. I love you, man. Thank you so much, bro. Anybody else? Anybody? Anybody in the crowd? All right, this guy with the red shirt on and the crazy beard. Yellow guy, he's freaking out. Don't fall over. Okay, everybody. Shh, 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 shh. What's your name? Nick? Nate? Nate or Nick? The first one. Okay, nice. It's like telephone. This shit's like hella hard. Okay, how old are you? He's drunk. No, I'm just kidding. 28, make some noise for my man. Nice. Who else, anybody? No? Wait, no, how about this cute little girl right here with the hat? Yeah. Oh, she's like, no, not me. You're so adorable. What did she say? Oh, shit. Take off your hat. You just got swag ass hair, my bad, damn.
No, don't do them like that.
It's all good, you're just handsome, that's fine. What's your name with that? Max?
See, that's a boy's name right there. You can't. I'm fucking up. How old are you, Max? You can't. You forgot too, Ted? Make some noise for Max.
He needs some gangster music.
Let's go, Max. Let's go, Max. That's right, cuz. What? Yeah, motherfucker.
Okay, that's it. We just had to
know. That's all Max gets. Any other fans? No? None? That's a no? Nobody? Not one fan. Not one. Are you serious? Where are you? Okay. This girl right here with the hat. Yes. Oh my God. Fabulous. Love your nails, girl. Love the outfit. All right, put your phone down though. This is our moment. Okay. All right, sweetheart, what's your name? What is it? Kimberly, Pink Power Ranger. That's for us old motherfuckers. How old are you, Kimberly? 25. Make some noise for Kimberly. Who else? Who else? Who else? Who else? Who else? All right, little man's right there with the flex hat on. Ooh, okay, all right. Shh. Who's next to you? Who's this woman with the phone? Yeah, it's definitely mom. For sure, she's like, oh, hell no, my baby. All right, and you got the NASA shirt on. Okay, ready? Shh, damn, this light is hot as fuck. What's your name? Drew, strong name. How old are you, Drew? 12, make some noise for Drew, y'all. Wait, what about your mama? What's your mama's name? Candace, get it, girl, slay, get it. Damn. Girl, you look great, she got good skin, black don't crack. That's right, she be at Sephora, getting the clay-based scrub and shit. All my girls, y'all know what I'm talking about. Any other fans? Anywhere? None? Done? No, really? It's like that ain't none, ain't none. Oh man, come on, it's gotta be somebody, man. Nobody? This girl, you've been rapping like every lyric, girl. You've been going hard as fuck. What's your name? Caroline. How old are you? 27. Make some noise for Caroline. I have a question before I continue. I have a question. Don't fuck with me now. With ID to prove it, is it anybody's birthday today? You better take your ID out right now. You got it? She got ID? Do you have ID, this girl right here? She's like, go and get it. Don't fuck with me, girl. Don't fuck with me. Can one of you gentlemen please hand me this card, please? Thank you so much, sir. I appreciate it. I'm gonna get this back to you in 1 second. Hold on, let me see. First of all,
rest in peace.
Weren't you holding that sign earlier? Let me see it. This is hilarious. Look at the bottom. Look, oh my God, the little Bobby boy. Look at the bottom. Look what it says. Hashtag, I'm biracial too. Nice. So is it Andrea or Andrea? Andrea, okay, you Andrea. And how old are you turning today? 25, slay. Andrea, happy birthday. Louder.
Happy birthday.
Like she's your fucking sister.
Happy birthday.
It's your birthday.
Hey.
It's your birthday.
Hey.
Bad bitch contest.
You
in first place.
Let's go. Everybody make some noise for Andrea! Okay, listen, this is what I need. I need somebody,
somebody really cool from the crowd for this next part. Let me see. I don't know. I'm not sure. How about this gentleman with the weird sunglasses? Yeah, I don't know who that is. Yeah. Can you do me a favor, sir? Could you step into the aisle, please? Yes. Just go ahead and step into the aisle. Okay. Now, everybody that's in the aisle, just kind of make sure you're in your seats, okay? Come on. Everybody get in your seats. Get out of the aisle. Everyone out of the aisle. Everyone out of the aisle. Stay right there, sir. Excuse me. I need you to do me a favor. But before I ask you that favor, you need to dance right now. I need you to do me a favor. Where do basketballs go? In the hoop. So my homie, I need you to do me a favor and give me a hoop right now. Give me a hoop. Perfect. Stay just like that. I've never done it from this distance. Now, Mark, give me that basketball right there.
LeBron James.
Keep the hoop up, motherfucker. Come on. Thank you very much. All right, you guys see this basketball, right? You non-imagination having fucking hating on Peter Pan, never been to Neverland, motherfuckers, do you see this basketball?
I'm drugs.
What are you talking about, George? Kramer! Alright, I'm gonna take this basketball right here, okay? Pachoo! Pachoo! Oh, fuck you, that's how basketballs sound, okay? I'm gonna take this basketball. Ta-ra-ta-ta. And I'm gonna shoot it in that hoop. And when it connects with the net, it is gonna make the most gangsta switch sound you have ever heard in your life. Are you ready?
Me?
Pachoo?
What?
No.
Hold on.
Poopity scoop.
Whoop de poopity scoop. Wait, hold on. Bounce that shit like mad hard. Hold on.
I'm biracial.
Shoot it.
That's what I want y'all to do. Everybody who's had a good time with me tonight, I want you to take out your cell phones, turn the lights on. I want to see a sea of lights. No screaming, no yelling. I just want to hear this living room for one moment. Wow.
That is incredible. This is people from all over the world, every race, religion, color, creed, and sexual orientation, all gathered peacefully for the love of music. So this next song, this one's for y'all. That's the end of the show now.
Gotcha.
I guess I'm gonna go then. It's been so great now. I'm just gonna be awkward now. I love you guys. Goodbye. Let me see this crowd. Bye. Love you. Trolling you and actually do one more song before the night's over? Well, that's too bad. I can't. I'm sorry. I gotta go. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry about that. Sorry, see you later. Bye. Alright, that's enough. See, this is what happens when you give a nerd power. Yeah, you're like, just shut the fuck up and rap. So let's do this shit. You want one more song? Well, that's too bad, because I'm going to give you motherfuckers two more songs. Here we go.
skin is pissed like muscular. Ripping this grain, I spit to release the pain. Slipping like a day, what's good? Hold on, let me get it right. I've been running late night, I've been running on a flight, I've been running on a flight. Roll the bottom like your backwood, I mean, it gets smacked good. I'm just trying to live life, I'm just trying to get right. Spice, I know I'ma work harder, but everybody gotta fight. Listen, leave them diminished. Been smoking and drinking a little bit.
This levels to the
pull up with that new new in the driveway. Robbers, so fresh I know a partner bitch sideways. When it comes to life, I do it my way. Hey, smoked out 180 on the highway. Yeah, I'm sitting shot. Gotta let my journey drive.
Have you guys had a good time with me tonight? Because I've had a blast, man. This has been really amazing. Listen, before we get to this last song, I want you guys to make some noise for John Lindahl, Kyle, and NF. Come on. Hell yeah. But more importantly than those incredible artists, myself included, are the people who fucking make this show what it is. From the people running the sound, the lights, the security guards keeping it safe, the venue, the promoters, everybody at Live Nation, my homies are running the cameras in the front and the back, the spotlights up top, the people in the back who risk their lives every fucking day to build and take down these incredible contraptions. Make some noise for everybody else who makes this show what it is. Anybody in school or college? Anybody got a job? This girl's like, nah, I don't got one. No, I'm just fucking joking. Okay, it's all good. It's all good. Here we go. Anybody in school and got a job? Did anybody get their tickets for free today? Like maybe a homie gave it to them and they got them on the radio or something? Sam, I see y'all. Okay, wait, one more time. Who got their tickets for $3.99? That's what's up. Okay, all right. What's up, Marcus? I see you, brother. Can't sue you all day. All right. All right, let me ask you a question. Anybody pay for their tickets and maybe their homies' tickets? Anybody did pay for their own show today? That's what's up. Okay. All right, one more time. Make some noise if you pay for the tickets today. Anybody been looking forward to this concert for a while? Well, I say, selling out the Forum, I've been looking forward to this whole concert my whole motherfucking life, baby. This is crazy. So this is what you guys, you're excited. You're excited for this to come out here and all your hard work, and you just have a good time with Logic, am I right? Good. Cause this right here, this is for all y'all who work hard every single motherfucking day. This is the last one, so y'all know y'all gotta go crazy. Kevin Bravo, report to the principal's office. Sus boy.
Every motherfucking day. To the spot, feeling real good. Think you gon' touch it, you better. My homies real hood. They say, I do, why you? I don't know, I don't. Yeah, they used to be like who that? I don't know, I don't. Now they know my name, wherever I used to think that's what I wanted, but now just don't. No, I can't fuck with that. Duck if you buckle back. Yeah, I've been working, but I ain't got. Tell me the dilly now. Hold up, we're dilly now. All of that shit you've been talking, just as quick as you ride, you ride. Just as quick as you can fall. Oh no, 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 I can't fuck with that at all.
Say what?
Can't fuck with that.
What?
Hands up! I work hard every motherfucking day.
Come on!
I work hard,
Tell
every day. But today is my day. It's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day.
Come on!
La la la. All she ever wanted was attention, and a bunch of other shit I shouldn't mention. Cause she got daddy issues for days and days. But today, she got shit to do.
Tell
her right alone.
Come on.
So we gon' fuck around and vibe and vibe and vibe.
Come on.
I'm trying to live my life, but am I doing it?
Say what?
I'm tryna
louder,
but am I doing
why?
Just tell me,
tell me.
Hey, you the man right now. You the man right now with the whole wild blood in the palm of your hand right now. Fuck the lights and the cameras and the money and the fame. I'ma do it for the fam right now. I'ma get up with a 301 and a RAWGPAC. Cause you don't
I work hard every motherfucking day.
going on around me. They want it, I'm still got it. Still got it, just another day in paradise. Still counts.